You know who always wants to smoke?
These two men right here.
And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by Montez Ford, representing the Street Profits, Angelo Dawkins.
And in particular, Angelo Dawkins, who was flat out ticked off over the fact that Seth Rollins tried to injure his best friend and tag team partner, Montez Ford. Well, Monday Night Raw is brought to you by Sonic. This is how we Sonic.
Well, much like Montez Ford experienced last week, tonight Angelo Dawkins has a chance to really break out on his own, going toe-to-toe with one of the best in the game in Seth freaking Rollins. I spoke to Dawkins earlier today. He said he spent all week at the Performance Center in Orlando studying film of Seth Rollins and even picking the brains of some of Seth's former coaches at the Performance Center to be fully prepared for tonight. I'm curious to see if Dawkins fares any better than Montez did last week.
Well, it says a lot about who these men are and how competitive they are. When you really consider what they've gone through over the last 2 weeks, some are so close to capturing the undisputed WWE Tag Team titles, falling short there. Montez Ford coming up short against Seth Rollins. So it's major rebound time tonight here.